Welcome to Torah Video Mashup, where you can learn the week's Torah portion instead of watching that same depressing video about how George Lucas is selling Star Wars.
Obviously, I've been talking about retiring for several years now. I wanted to get into sort of another stage of life where I'm not in the film business anymore.
You know, the previous Torah portion was so freaking long that I felt like I had to say everything, only to end up saying nothing. It's like being stuck on a treadmill going nowhere. So I'm going to stick to my favorite part of the story, the part about Sodom and Gomorrah. As we all know, Sodom and Gomorrah was basically the Studio 54 of the Bronze Age. And although everyone thinks this is about gay people, this story is actually about warfare.
Girly man!
See, people used to use rape as a form of warfare. Remember, there was a time long before police officers where people pretty much did whatever they wanted, and a great way to ruin your enemies is to dominate them in the most painful, degrading way possible. And this is a long, long time before SVU. So here's the story. Angels arrive in the doomed city where Abraham's nephew, Lot, extends his hospitality to them. Now, this word hospitality really throws people off. They think that this is some sort of weird, liberal interpretation. But remember, we're not exactly talking about a motel here. Anyway, when the angels are with Lot, they're being protected from a mob of men who want to do, well, not such nice things to them. This still happens today, and if you don't believe me, talk to any woman from the Democratic Republic of Congo. So when the story talks about sodomites, it's not talking about a nice gay real estate agent down the street from you who drives a minivan with a rainbow flag bumper sticker, or any of the members of the Village People, or that snarky lesbian who works at the food co-op. This is a story about rape. That settles it. If it's on YouTube, it must be true. Now, if you don't believe me and you think that I'm just some crazed lunatic with a YouTube channel, I want you to consider a couple of things. First of all, Lot offered his virgin daughters to the crowd of men who really wanted the angels. The crowd said no because, again, this wasn't about sex. It was about humiliation, domination, and control, and that's what rape is all about. Number two, Lot's daughters freaked out that the world had come to an end, and you know what, you probably would too, and they hid with their father in a cave, got him drunk, and then slept with him, thereby ensuring that the human race, as far as they were aware, would continue on. But I bet you didn't learn that in Bible study. So, the Sodom and Gomorrah story is really about rape, it's about domination, and it's about the kind of culture that would have that at the core of its values. But you know what I want to do right now? I just want to see Arnold Schwarzenegger say the word girly man over and over again.
Girly man, girly man, girly man, girly man.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to tune in next week for Torah Video Mashup, part of the Punk Torah Network.